Good morning. What's good, vlog? Today we are going out. We are going to Foodieland because it is here. That is not until I think 1 o'clock or three. I can't freaking remember. But yeah. So I'm about to get dressed. I don't even know what I'm wearing. I gotta get her ready. Don't know what she's wearing either because it's a little cold where we're going for Foodieland, but I don't know. So we're probably going to just come back when we're dressed and ready to go. And then I'm just going to kind of vlog Foodieland while we're there and whatever else we do for the rest of these days that come by. But today is Saturday, by the way, so it just depends on what we're doing today and tomorrow and blah blah blah. But yes, Sunday, don't know, might be a chill day. We still might go out somewhere. Monday, me and Conrad are getting tattoos, so I'm gonna vlog that as well. Probably gonna make a TikTok with it too, so follow me on TikTok. I'll put the TikTok in my description box. I keep forgetting to put my TikTok in the description box. But yes, that is where basically the next 3 days we have things to do. But yeah, so I'm gonna vlog that, vlog this, vlog whatever I can, and I'll see you guys in a little bit once we are dressed and like ready to go or in the car, whatever. But I still gotta figure out, you know, what I'm wearing because it is cold outside and I don't know where it is. Oh, there's no dirt, so I can wear regular tennis shoes or some sneakers or something. But anyway, yeah, so you want to say hi to the vlog? No? Okay. She's busy looking at something else, so we'll tap in with you guys later. Deuces. Put the deuces up. Deuces. I love you.
How is it?
It's flavorful.
Hey,
it's
fire.
Yeah,
what'd you get?
The lobster.
Ew.
This is the pesto one.
That's the blood of the lobster?
Sure.
Got some watermelon lemonade, which is fire. What you got? What is it? I don't know, it's corn. Let me see, what is it?
I got a Takis corn cup and some watermelon lemonade.
Is it good?
Yeah.
And what is
this? I got some deep fried Oreos with powdered sugar on top.
Yeah.
Yes.
And they gave me lime.
You can get it. You can get it. You can get it. You can get it.
dipped in white chocolate with strawberry filling on top. With a drizzle.
With a drizzle. Hey guys, so as you can see, we went to Foodieland. We're back home. I just got out of the shower. I'm about to give baby girl a bath because we were around all those people. It was food. It was dusty. It was crusty. It was okay. Like, I would say, like, the food that we tried, like, it was really expensive, obviously. Like, that pasta dish that you guys saw me eating, that was like $25. And I went there for that because I really wanted to try that. And I feel like it was not worth $25. It was okay. It wasn't like, oh my gosh, I would eat this again. Like, I wouldn't order it again. So it was okay. And then I had some fried Oreos and I got those to go so I could eat those in the car because I was just so over it. Me and Conrad were just like so overwhelmed with how many people were there. And just like, we saved our appetite so we could like eat. But like, once we got there, it was just so overwhelming with all those people that like, we just lost our appetites. So I had that pasta and then I had some fried Oreos and I had a watermelon lemonade and that's it. Like, I thought I was going to go there and just like throw down grub. No, that is not what happened. Conrad didn't eat at all because he was like so overwhelmed. So he really lost his appetite. So now we're home, probably just going to eat something here. Something, some leftovers, something, you know, but yeah, it was okay. Like, it was fun to just get out with the fam, my sister and her kids. Like, it was cool. But other than that, like, I wouldn't go again. If I did go again, it would just be with like a whole bunch of family and friends just to go somewhere, but not really like with the stroller and stuff and pushing her. It was just too much. And then I forgot the wrap. So I couldn't even wear her. But then once I got there, I was like, it's too hot to wear her. I would be irritated. She would be irritated. So it just didn't work out. But the reason why I'm recording on this camera now is because this is a camera. I charged it. I had it ready to go. And I forgot it on the table. I forgot the camera to vlog. So those little snippets that you saw of Foodieland, that was on my phone. And yeah, so I made some footage happen. Okay, guys, don't be mad at me that I forgot the camera. It was just too chaotic. A lot of stuff is going on. And I just had to just like really, me and Conrad have like, or we've been talking about a lot of stuff. So like my brain was focused on that. And then like, I wasn't even thinking about the camera. Like, we were trying to make some decisions this morning and I'm just like, my brain is fried. So, other than that, we have gotten our decisions made. We have to do some adulting, you know what I'm saying? And, got the camera. And yeah, so I'm filming on the camera now, but those, just to let you guys know, those were from my phone. I had to record on my phone because obviously I didn't have my camera. So at least I had something to record and show some stuff. But yeah, that was Foodieland. It was fun to be with the kids and just kind of see them run around and be all excited about the food and stuff. But I wouldn't recommend like going. You know, Sarai, she was okay. She was just kind of like a little irritated, like, why did we come out of the house for this? So yeah. But I'm about to give her a bath. I'm about to set up her bath right now. And I'll probably just record that so you guys could see her little bath, my little routine for her, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Foodieland was irritating a little bit, but it was fun at the same time. Like, we were able to get out and do something, but it was just so many people, super overwhelming by so many people, and lines were long. The food was okay. I didn't really see anything that like stood out to me like, ooh, I want to try this, I want to try that. But yeah, let me go get her because she is ready for her bath. So this is Sarai's bathtub. This is the Frida Baby 4-in-1 bathtub. There's like mixed reviews. I like it. Let me just put these little thingies in here for us. And so then she just sits in this little chair there, like a little recline, and we, you know, we fill it up. So I'm gonna turn the water on. Look at mommy in her cute little robe. Got this robe from Target. And I think it's 6 to 9 months, or 3 to 9 months, something like that. I can't remember, but it's still kind of big on her. But she really loves this robe because, like, every time I take it off, she, like, starts crying. But she loves it. And we are about to do her little skincare routine, which we are using Aveeno Baby, the eczema therapy one, and then this Daily Moisture with natural oatmeal in it. These both have oatmeal in it, but these have seemed to be working, and what's it called? Keeping her skin moisturized for a really long time. So definitely recommend this. This video is not sponsored. I bought these with my own money, but yes, this stuff works really good. Here's her in her nightgown. She's ready for bed. I'm about to do her hair, so I'm just gonna put her show on so she can watch her show while I brush her hair and stuff.
just now you wishing you was with me, living life so true. Giving all your friends that I was cool. They don't know that you be on that bullshit. Even though they didn't think that I was stupid, you be. But I ain't tripping, just don't push it. It's cool, I'ma focus on my vision. Cause you only get one pass and you used it. You used it, amusement. So funny how you used to flex, how'd you lose it? Now you look so stupid. It's so amusing. Your effort is so useless. And now you're gonna waste your time chasing me. Nigga, please. Ain't no need to waste your time being caught up over me. Nigga, please. I don't wanna hear about it. You can tell your friends about it. Fucking bitches, now you wishing you were with me, living life so chill. Oh, what the fuck was you thinking? You probably wasn't even thinking. Oh, shit. Now you gotta tell your friends about it. Gotta tell them how you fucked up on the inside.
Presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club, touchdown, gotta see what's up, area code in my phone, what numbers do I still have, who do I know from the past, hit one, she say she got a man, hit another one, it goes green, must have changed foes on the team, remember when you let me in between, that was 2017, all good, chug a look around, find one to see my type, damn my dog and he know what I like, he done found me plenty in my life, problem is I meet a girl tonight, then I go and treat her too nice, Galleria credit card swipes, I don't even know if she a wife, but I do know one thing though, women they come they go, Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo, maybe I'll love you one day, maybe we'll someday grow, till then I'll sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I'm busy.
Can I hold her now?
Stop holding
her.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Why is it so little?
Jury in the safe on arrival. Pistol on Jay for survival. A lot of people gunning for the title. A lot of people trying to take us viral. I'm just trying to have a nice night. The waiter brought a check for the meal. She said, babe, I think that was a typo. Nah, girl, I got it. That's light, though. I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back. Let me get your images that last. Amex had a limit in the past. I had plenty women in the past. I done plenty sinning in the past. Y'all don't need to know, but you can ask. Sticking on your backstage pass. All access, cause you bad. You could go wherever with that ass. Show to the shower, to the truck. Truck to the club for the party. You go in first with your girls, cause I don't know who's out there watching. But I do know one thing, yo. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Mondays.
Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day, maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I'll sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, baby, late, and you can show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit. Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey, what happened to
she
that?
She dropped it.
Who dropped it?
She Kamari. Kamari.
Kamari.
That's her face after she dropped it. She hit us with the.
Oh, yeah, she dropped this one too?
Do that.
She dropped all of them, huh?
Yeah, she's back there. No.
Why are you doing it? Party foul.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
To dinner for my mom's birthday. That was the last time you guys seen me. I'm just coming on here just to kind of like update, because it was just like some slides of not much talking. But after Foodieland, we said that we were gonna go get tatted, which we did go get tatted, but our tattoo artist doesn't like recording, so I couldn't record. So I'm gonna have to get some footage of me and Conrad's tattoos. I'll show you mine as well. But I'll do that later when he comes back. But anyway, yeah, we went to dinner. We went to Eataly. It's a place called Eataly, and it's like restaurants inside. There's like a dessert restaurant. And then there's, what's it called? Like a grocery store for like Italian food. So you can buy pasta, you can buy meat, you can buy cheese, all kinds of like things in there. There's drinks, there's wine, fine wine. So it was really fun. We really enjoyed it. It was just basically for my mom's birthday. It was a little later because my mom's birthday landed on a Wednesday. And then that weekend, we couldn't go because it was too many plans. So then we just had to push it back. And so that's basically what we're doing to celebrate my mom's birthday. What else? Oh, I dyed my hair, as you can see. It looks better in the lighting. This lighting is terrible, but it's kind of like a honey blonde-ish kind of ginger. I think it might be ginger because everybody keeps saying Ice Spice. But anyways, yeah, that's my hair color. But I'm officially growing my hair out. This was the last little thing I wanted to do to my hair before I grow it out. I am over being short haired. I just miss my curls. I miss my hair. But when I do grow it out, it's not going to be as long as it once was. It's probably going to be, you know, more of a bob or a long bob. But it's never going to be as long as I just can't deal with my hair being that long anymore. So we'll see. I'll have a nice cute little fro, which I feel like I'm probably just going to have a curly fro. As long as it's manageable, I'll keep it. But if it starts getting long, I will definitely be cutting it back to whatever it is. But I just thought, you know, I want to grow my hair out with my baby so she can have hair and I'll have hair and her little curls and my curls. So that's basically what my plan is. What else? I was going to come on here and tell you guys something else. Baby girl is 4 months now, so woo, happy 4 months. She's right here. She just ate, so she's kind of falling asleep. Mommy, you want to see? You want to say hi to the camera? Say hey, Chunky Monkey. Look at those cheeks, y'all. Ain't she cute? Anyway, yeah, she's just chilling. But I came on here to say something else, and I totally freaking forgot. She got her 4 month shots. I could talk about that. Her 4 month shots were on Thursday, which was literally last week, the 8th. She turned 4 months on the 7th, and then she was then she got her shots on the 8th. So basically we can talk about the shots, because this time it was a little bit worse than the first time. Although her legs weren't sore this time like last time, she's got a little bit more cushion around here, so she's a little chunkier. She's got more muscle, so her legs didn't seem to be sore this time. But she was fine all day, and then once like 12 o'clock in the morning hit, she was fussy, she was crying, she was hot, so she kind of had a little small fever. I took her temperature, and it wasn't like concerning, so it was just that we needed to cool her down, you know. So I stripped her, just had her diaper, I got a cool towel, you know what I mean, put that on her to cool her down. We had the fan on to help with that, so that helped, and she was able to go back to sleep. And then she woke up again at 3 o'clock in the morning that night, and it was even worse. So she was like still hot, wasn't running a crazy fever, but I was still having to monitor her. And at that point I had to wake up Conrad because she was just fussy, and I was like, okay, I got to get up, I gotta go get some stuff. So I got a towel this time. I wrapped it in I wrapped a ice pack in it, like one of those really soft ones with the gels inside of it. I wrapped one of those in a towel and I put it around her neck, and that like helped to cool her off. And she was still eating, she was still like smiling and stuff, she just didn't feel good, but she was just going through it. Okay, and I felt so bad. But she's just now kind of recovering. She's been really tired, really sleepy, but still smiling, still being active, still doing her thing. But she is better now, so I'm happy that she's better now. It was a good rough three days, but yeah, it was pretty rough. Other than that, that is all, because I was gonna come on here and talk about something else, but I can't seem to remember, so my brain, I need to like write stuff down of what I'm gonna talk about. But I just come on here to like update you guys, basically, you know what I mean? But also I came on here to close the vlog too. If I remember what I was going to say or what I was going to talk about, then I'll just come back. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Welcome to the new subscribers. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, that's what it was. Okay, it's coming back to me. I have changed my YouTube channel name. So it is... I changed it to Mo Love, just because Mo is what I like to go by most of the time. Just by, you know, people can call me Mo and I'm comfortable with it. My name was just a little too government name-ish. And I was like, no. And then also my TikTok, like I want to link my TikTok so you guys can see my little TikToks that I'd be doing. And that is also Mo Love too, but I'm still going to link all that stuff so you guys can see it. But I am rebranding. I am renaming the channel to Mo Love only because I like to go by Mo. And also I just got nothing but love to give. And that is why I love that name so much. That is all my social media names. As far as TikTok, I'm not really like on Instagram. So that's why I'm not doing Instagram. But I'll be here on YouTube and I'll be here on Instagram. I mean, on TikTok. What the heck? On TikTok. So that's basically my social media is TikTok. I just don't use Instagram like that. I'm not an Instagrammer. I don't post photos on there, barely. You know what I'm saying? So that's really not my thing. But TikTok is, I'll do little mini videos. I'll do little things with my baby or whatever. Little small short videos. But other than that, like YouTube, I'm here. I'm on YouTube. But yes, that is what I have changed the channel to, because I feel like it's a little bit more genuine to me. It's natural. I'm nothing but love. And I like to be called Mo. So that is the new name. And so you guys will definitely see the difference. I'll be changing a lot of things on there. So I'm doing a lot of work, and by the time this video goes up, you guys will see all the new stuff, because I'm really working on it. And that is why it has taken so long to get this vlog up, is because I don't want to post another vlog until I'm really happy with just like everything that I have to give. You know what I mean? Like, I'm working on my intro, as you guys seen it, and everything. I just want it to be cool, okay? I just want to be happy with my channel. I'm finally doing the work, getting to work, and putting the work in, and I'm seeing the benefits. So I really thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys for all the likes, the comments. Continue to comment, continue to subscribe. And then I'll see you guys in my next vlog, because like, we got lots of stuff to do. Me and my baby, we doing stuff. We outside this summer. We outside. But other than that, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Say bye, mommy. Say bye, mommy. Pew.